I need your help. My dear brother Brendan was one of a kind. He was known far and wide. Brendan was a little eccentric and never wrote a will or trusted anyone with his infamous recipe. We know that he hid the recipe in secret notes and messages in this pub. He didn't make it easy for anyone to steal this treasured information. You have 1 hour before the lawyers come to claim the recipe and line their pockets with gold. Be quick, the clock is ticking.